Two very esque photos confirm, 26-year-old Olympian Sloane Stephens and her longtime boyfriend Jozy Altidore are tying the knot. Stephens, the 2017 US Open tennis champion, began dating Altidore, the 29-year-old striker for the US men's national team and Toronto FC, nearly 3 years ago. The power couple announced their engagement Monday in short posts to their Instagram and Twitter accounts. The news immediately drew congratulations from a legion of renowned sports institutions. The U.S. Olympic Committee congratulated the two, who are both Olympians, on Twitter, adding on the Team USA website that their relationship began as childhood friends growing up in Florida. The duo also got a shout-out from the United States Tennis Association, as well as the Australian Open's account.